Many are turning to wipes as the toilet paper shortage in grocery stores continues. But experts say this could create a health hazard. City of McAllen Public Utility urges residents to not flush any type of wipes down their toilet, whether flushable or not. Officials say doing so could create clogs in the wastewater collection system, leading to sanitary sewer backup at homes or businesses and overflows in the streets.